Hey everybody, Jay Wade back with another No Pause reaction. Thank y'all so much for joining me. We're going through Kanye's Late Registration album, starting right off the top here with the little skit here, Wake Up Mr. West, and then we will head into Heard 'Em Say. Thank y'all so much for joining me. If you've not already done so, please subscribe, ring that bell. Afterward, if you like what you hear and see, please hit that like button. But y'all know the drill around here. No breaks, no BS, no pauses. Kanye West, let's do it.
Oh, I knew I was gonna see you again. Where you got damn book bag at? I was carrying that little book bag. Nobody wanna see that. Creator, put your ass down. You wanna play the game like he got something else to do. You don't got nothing else to do. You ain't doing nothing with your life. Nothing with your life. What you think this is? You better look at me, I'm talking to you. You think this is easy, don't you? You think this is promise? There ain't nothing promised to you. Look at my face. Do I got a promise face? Does it look like I promise you anything? Kanye, Nick, did you snow in my class? Wake up, Mr. West. Wake up, Mr. West.
Say nothing's ever promised tomorrow today. From the shot like Tim, it's a harder way. So this is in the name of love, like Robert say. Before you ask me to go get a job today, can I at least get a raise on the minimum wage? And I know the government administer aid, so I guess we just pray like the minister say. Alu Akbar and throwing some hot cars. The things we seen on the screen, it's not ours. But these niggas from the hood, so these dreams not far. Where I'm from, the dope boys is the rock stars, but they can't cop cars without seeing cop cars. I guess they want us all behind bars. I know it, and I heard them say, nothing's ever promised tomorrow today. And I heard them say, nothing's ever promised tomorrow today. But we'll find a way. For seasons, and anything that happened is for a reason. And niggas gun clapping and keep the squeezing. And grand keep praying and keep believing in Jesus. And one day that should see him. Till then, walk in his footsteps and try to be him. The devil is alive, I feel him breathing. Claiming money is the key, so keep on dreaming. And put them lottery tickets just to tease us. My Aunt Pam can't put them cigarettes down. So now my little cousin smoking them cigarettes now. His job try to claim that he too niggerish now. Is it cause his skin blacker than licorice now? I can't figure it out. Sticking it now. And I heard him say, nothing's ever promised tomorrow today. And I heard him say, nothing's ever promised tomorrow today. But we'll find a way.
Make sure that I didn't miss anything last second. Wow. Okay, the no BS part, I'm not a big fan of Adam Levine, but I mean, I'm not gonna allow that to influence my overall thoughts on this song, because it was fucking dope as shit, dude. The beat was fucking awesome. The bass line was fucking awesome. The piano was fucking awesome, dude. Hell of a way to start off the sophomore album. Holy shit, guys. I don't know. I hope this momentum keeps up with the Kanye here throughout this album, because yeah, this was a hell of a start, man. Holy crap, I liked it a lot. Damn, that beat was so freaking Oh yeah, man. Oh dude, guys, thank you so much. I'm doing Kids See Ghosts album with Kanye and Kid Cudi. I got it, baby. Kid Cudi. So I'm doing that one as well. So look out for those reactions too. But holy crap, that was amazing. Thank y'all so much for joining me. Please hit that subscribe button, ring that bell, hit the like button if you've liked what you've seen and heard. And until next time, everyone, please have a great and safe night. God, I love this shit, man. It's so good. So good.